Black. You have been less than cooperative throughout this process. There is one question you haven't considered. How did you know that Grace had been taken when I hadn't even received the ransom demand?
It doesn't matter. I tried to stop it.
By killing Rose Atkins, Mr. Black. I'm afraid that that does matter. It matters a great deal.
She said the name Howard. That's who I stole the corner gun from. It was revenge. Must have been. She said it was all his idea.
Which confirms my suspicions as to motive. Understand, Mr. Black. The fact that Howard is mixed up in this at all is the only reason you are alive. Now, for the final time, proceed.
Long time no see. To see. Here's the gift. Can you see? No. I don't think you do. You see yourself as above everyone in here.
Just another inmate. Stuck in the past. Stuck in here. Stuck in a rut.
But then, you always were.
It's why we're here. It's why we're all fucking here.
is coming for the party at 9, 10, 11, 12.
Peekaboo. I see. How many of these fuckers are there? Therapy classes. Therapy. In this place.
Take out the beacons. Place them on the page. My paint is red. It should be black. The puppet master will not be pleased.
How am I seeing this? It must be the tech playing up again.
Substance recognized. Halothane anesthetic gas.
Should I say, White Rabbit? You're so very late. But welcome to the party.
The entertainment is about to begin.
Entertainment?
Yes! Yes! The puppet show for the puppet master! Can't you see? Everyone's playing their part. Playing dead! Ooh.
What are these? I just don't fucking know anymore.
Don't know? Enjoy! It's all for you! It always was! People are puppets, and puppets are people! Take a drink! Join us! A loving cup! A loving cup!
Stop!
It seems as though the user of the Pandora may skew certain details if they make a conscious effort to reject the technology. Perceived resistance, order of events, conversations, even environments may all be distorted or even hidden. It's problematic, but the Savant should be able to debug any inconsistencies in the review phase. I get reminded that I really don't understand exactly what I've created here. It seems as though the human brain cannot occupy any simulated environment alone. In much the same way we're unable to sleep without dreaming, it seems the brain populates these areas somehow, typically with other humans. The nature of the populace seems to be directly related to the user's state of mind regarding the environment itself. Something to monitor.
Thank you.
The Pandora's first true test. To uncover the truth behind what happened to Grace. I have my suspicions, but I must have missed something. Overlooked details. How could I have not known about this? How could I have not seen it coming? No matter. I will examine every last memory I can find. I will fix this.
This is senseless.
You are close, Mr. Black. Just a little further.
DNA found. One matching profile. Robert Ramsey.
I'm gonna slit your face off. I'm gonna eat your fucking eyes. I'll eat your eyes. I'll eat your eyes. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you slowly. I'm gonna put my fingers in ya. I'm gonna fucking kill you with a fork.
This is you! You fucking bastard! Let me out of here now! This has gone on long enough!
Calm down, Mr. Black. That glass is bulletproof, shatterproof and soundproof. Your words cannot reach me and your bullets cannot harm me. Now, move on. We are so very close to the truth. End here, Mr. Black. Time for answers. You know the protocol by now. Let us see exactly what secrets you are hiding.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not hiding anything. We have a name. Howard. He's the enemy.
If only it were that simple, Mr. Black. Thank you. cowards lost everything when you stole the corner gun from me. It would make sense he'd want revenge. The only question is, why would you have any memory of meeting him?
The only memory I have of Roger Howard is the night I stole the corner gun.
We'll see, Mr. Black. We'll see. This memory looks to be unstable. Disrupt it as little as possible, Black. Don't go in all guns blazing. should have learned by now you're incapable of using subtlety. Hiding something from me, Black. And I will find out what.
I'm not hiding anything.
You still take me for a fool. Look how many mercenaries there are, Black. A memory will only seek to protect itself in this manner if its owner doesn't want it to be examined. Trying to break the simulation or destroying everything
will not help you.
Lost visual. Wait, someone back there.
Been a while. Last time we saw each other would have been... Let me see.
When I stole the corner gun.
Ah, yes. When you stole my corner gun for Robert Ramsey. Really, I should just have killed you on the spot. I'd feel so much better about everything.
Then why don't you?
You so exquisite. So flawless in the way you ruined me and my company. I wanted to even the playing field a little. Do something similar to Ramsey. And I racked my brains and I just couldn't think of who would be the best man for the job. Then it occurred to me.
Me? I'm Ramsey's head of security. Why would I work for you?
Every man has his price, Black. Especially you.
I'm paid well.
Yes, but not as well as you'd like to be. Not as well as you could be.
It's not about the money.
That old chestnut. Okay, fine. Then how about this? According to my sources, Ramsey has a surprisingly accurate record of your criminal history. Far more so than the police. Seems to me he's got you over a bit of a barrel. Work for him or go to prison. The way I see it, Mr. Black. You're his bitch.
You sound jealous.
I envy no man, Black. If someone has something I want, I take it for myself. So here's my offer, and I'll only make it once. You work for me, not Ramsey. I devise a plan to get Ramsey's Pandora device, and you carry it out. You name your price within reason, and if you're successful, I'll forget about the whole corner gun fiasco, and we'll both be on our merry way. How does that sound?
If I refuse?
You're alive because you're useful, Black. Don't get any ideas.
No.
Excuse me.
I said no.
I'm not sure I've been clear enough here, Black.
Oh, you've been clear. But I refuse your offer, Howard. I'll not work for you. I'll never work for you. I'll not carry out this little plan of yours. I don't agree to any of it. I refuse.
Puppet Master.
spending so much energy figuring out who's to blame, yet you never stop to consider yourself.
What the fuck? Ramsay! What's going on?
I'm... put it... closing the asylum.
How are you doing this? What is this place? Oh, this place again. What's it all about this time?
I'm afraid I haven't been quite straight with you, Black. My apologies.
Right. Once and for all, what the fuck is going on, Ramsay? Where am I now?
My memories, Mr. Black. Interacting with someone wearing the Pandora can sometimes create what I call synaptic bleed. Two-way traffic, if you will. A flaw in the technology.
And the asylum?
Oh, forgive me. The asylum was necessary.
Son of a bitch. That whole thing was just some big illusion.
Simulation would be the correct term. The construct was of my own design, intended to keep your adrenaline at the optimum level for the technology to function efficiently.
And the inmates? Patients are yours?
The patients were nothing to do with me. I just provided the simulation. But the mind has a wonderful way of filling in the gaps. I show you a creepy old asylum, your mind populates it with lunatics. Likely just half-remembered characters from your life. Sometimes even films and books. Predictable, perhaps, but not unexpected.
So you tricked me. This whole thing was a lie.
Do you want to talk about lies, Mr. Black? Whose lies and tricks would you rather discuss? Mine or yours?
I don't know what you mean.
You know exactly what I mean. This is Grace's room. You remember her, Black? The girl you tried to save. My daughter.
Of course!
Then why were you there? You were my employee, Black. My head of security. You knew my daughter had been taken and you said nothing.
I don't remember!
I don't believe you. What about Lenore, my wife? What about her, Black?
I don't know what you want me to say!
She left me, Black. She blamed all this on me, and it wasn't my fault. I refuse to accept responsibility for the actions of some terrorist. Tell me what you know.
All I know of her is what I've seen here, in your memories. I'm sorry, I can't help you.
What about this man, Black? You remember him?
I remember you, Ramsay. And I am sorry for what you've been through. But I tried to help. I just didn't get there soon enough. Please, let me go.
Is that what you want, Black? To be let go?
Of course. We had a deal.
Let you go? Happy to, of course. But let me ask you this. Are there any circumstances under which you would not wish to be let go?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Welcome to my office, Mr. Black. Have a look around. I'm sure you'll be able to make sense of everything.
What the fuck? This is me. More of your scare tactics, Ramsay. But it won't fucking work. Not anymore.
You say you don't remember anything else? That you've told me everything? Then I don't need you anymore.
You don't need me?
If only you'd been a little more cooperative, things might have been different. Goodbye, Mr. Ray.
Stay out
for the memories.
Robert! Don't do this! I'm sorry! I'm sorry for everything! Wake me up! Please! Just wake me up!
Audit phase complete. Cerebral link, patient number Black 001. Pandora unit terminal disconnect. Would you like to commence archive data review, Dr. Ramsay?
Yes. Switch to Savant unit playback. Begin the review. Oh, and Hope, could you also fire up the coffee machine?
Doctor, prior to review, my medical recommendation would be the implementation of a minimum 4-hour rest period. Further caffeine intake will only delay fatigue, not arrest it.
Then make it a double shot. 3 sugars. I also need a baseline memory to carry out the review. Which was the most stable from those recorded?
That would be this. Cached on initial Pandora system startup of patient Black 001.
Good. Then let us explore a complete memory before we review the broken. Proceed with interactive playback.
Commencing data review imminently. Decoding memory cache and Savant playback. Binary filters online. Servers currently running at optimal speed. Inputting biorhythmic feedback parameters. Deep insulin injection in 3, 2, 1. You are ready to go, Dr. Ramsey.
Okay, I'm in. Commencing review.